Stronger and so on. sensation of the military. The first country who did that was France, then Russia, and then Germany. And if you look like decades before World War One, the full foundation of the German Empire in 1871, Great Britain started to be against Germany. Before that, Germany and Great Britain never really had a war. They were always allies and so on. But now Germany became a major power, and they, of course, it was bad for Great Britain because now they had a rival, an enemy in certain aspects of world policy. And you can say the same about France, because in 1870-71 they lost the German-French war, and yeah, it played a huge part in the foundation of the German Empire. And for France, of course, were angry because of that. Yeah, I think that these details are often not mentioned by mainstream historians. World War One. Many say it was because of communist subversion. Yeah, the Kaiser Wilhelm II was forced to abdicate, and Germany became a republic. Wilhelm II, he fled to the Netherlands and stayed there until he died in 1941. Yeah. What many people also say is that he was responsible for the outbreak of Russian Revolution. Yeah, that's one thing, but he himself